great tag team match put together moments ago by the Authority. That is Kane teaming with the Big Show against Daniel Bryan and Roman Reigns, the two men who meet in 2 weeks at Fastlane.
I don't like the way this smells right here. I mean, put these two guys in there together. I mean, as teammates.
And there's Kane sent over the top rope by Daniel Bryan.
I think you're jumping to conclusions, Buck. I think it's a great match.
I mean, you got to wonder. You got to wonder if those two can coexist.
And Triple H and Stephanie looking out from here at ringside. Well, to Booker's point, John, things did get a bit heated a few moments ago when Daniel Bryan called himself a better wrestler than Roman Reigns as Reigns comes in now off the tag.
Daniel Bryan also said his looks were equivalent to Roman Reigns.
Well, I think that was a joke. Reigns and Bryan, of course, meet in 2 weeks. Part of WWE Fastlane on pay-per-view, live on the WWE Network. The winner will go on to main event WrestleMania against Brock Lesnar for the WWE World Title.
Let me tell you, Roman Reigns, he wasn't forced into this match. I mean, he was goaded. We talked about that before, guys.
Yeah, tag made by Big Show, but, you know, to Roman Reigns' defense, he didn't back down.
Legally, he didn't have to take the match, that's true. I'd have never taken it. You could have told me I had to wrestle Hornswoggle. I wouldn't have gave up a guaranteed spot at WrestleMania.
You can say what you want to say about Roman Reigns, but like I said earlier, you won't question this man's heart if he goes through to WrestleMania and wins that big matchup.
Big Show just tossing Roman Reigns around the ring. Big Show upset with Reigns after that wicked spear on Monday Night Raw last week.
As well he should be, because I'm going to tell you, that was perhaps the biggest spear I've ever seen in my life. Oh.
Booker, who do you give the edge in 2 weeks, to Reigns or Bryan?
I mean, Daniel Bryan, he said it earlier. Uh-oh. I mean, wait a minute.
Big Show's looking for a choke slam, but Reigns wins the DDT.
Back to my point.
Covered by Reigns and a kick out.
Daniel Bryan is a competitor. He can go out there and he can win on the biggest stage. He's proved it at WrestleMania just a few months ago, just actually a year ago.
What a headbutt. What about you, John, as Kane comes in now?
I think I'd give it to Roman Reigns. I mean, last year turned into WrestleMania, as King coined it. But I'm not sure this is the same Daniel Bryan. I'm sure Daniel Bryan is as healthy as he was. I think Roman Reigns is battle-hardened right now. However, the pressure is on Reigns, not Daniel Bryan. I can't believe how dumb it is for somebody to give up a guaranteed spot at WrestleMania to fight for that spot that you had guaranteed.
But again, in defense of
like I said, John, he's a confident man. That's what he is. He was goaded. Can I remind you that again, John? He was goaded.
I mean, what was Roman Reigns to do, John? I mean, he was backed into a corner, to Booker's point, by the Authority.
I'd have said no.
And talking about that spear we mentioned just a few seconds ago, I want to take another look at this spear. Watch Big Show. He comes off his feet here on the collision by Roman Reigns, driving Big Show into the floor. That was incredible. Now Roman Reigns creates some separation. Can he make a tag to Daniel Bryan? Stephanie McMahon making this matchup, saying that Daniel Bryan and Roman Reigns have caused emotional distress, physical pain, and public humiliation toward Kane and the Big Show. And tags made on both sides.
Oh!
Kane knocked off the apron, and Daniel Bryan's cooking.
Here comes Daniel Bryan.
Oh!
Beautiful. Two times.
Yeah, but Big Show's still on his feet.
Daniel Bryan get those furry kick pads. Is that a cross between Ernest Miller and a Viking?
Oh! What's it gonna take to knock Big Show down?
Here we go!
That's it! And Big Show wisely rolling out of harm's way. Uh-oh, look at Bryan. Bryan's gonna go up top.
We're about to have an air goat.
High risk. Oh no. Big Show catching Bryan. And there's the double team. High risk did not pay off for Daniel Bryan. The Authority's taking over live.
Two angry Giants.
Big Show with those tree limb-like arms wrapped around Daniel Bryan. Big Show and Kane in control of Bryan and Roman Reigns as Triple H and Stephanie look out at ringside. Authority making this tag team match to kick us off here tonight on Raw. Bryan trying to create separation. Bryan's trying to stay in this book.
Yes, Daniel Bryan. Wow. Oh, man. Got caught right there by a 7-foot, 500-pound giant. Not a good place to be.
This is what happened before the commercial break. We mentioned high-risk maneuver. Johnny paid for it, didn't he?
That's what happened when you land on top. Oh! Two big giants. Sometimes they don't go down.
Oh, man.
World's largest athlete, the Big Show, tags in Kane.
Fairy tales work in children's books. This is what happens when you face a giant in real life. They beat you up.
Cover by Kane in a near fall. Will Daniel Bryan's fairy tale continue at Fastlane in 2 weeks, or will it be Roman Reigns who beats Bryan to move on to WrestleMania to face Brock Lesnar?
I think Daniel Bryan's got a hell of a chance because, I mean, I was one of the first to question his health, but after that casket match with last week, I'm going to tell you, it was unbelievable what Daniel Bryan did with Kane. He put him in that casket. He closed it for the win. That was incredible.
Yeah, 2 weeks ago, but last week it was Kane with two choke slams and Seth Rollins with a curb stomp.
Yeah, but Daniel Bryan is here tonight. Oh. That proved to
side
me Daniel
slam
Bryan
for the
100%.
Win. Kick out.
Roman Reigns ever gets tagged back in this match. They are wearing the farm animal out.
I mean, Big Show's trying to go Roman Reigns again. He's trying to
go. They didn't knock him out right here. Big Show, second rope.
Get in there, do some, Roman.
El Cabrito about to be squashed.
Bryan rolls out of the way. Daniel Bryan. Can he make it all the way across the ring to Roman Reigns? He's got to go through Big Show to get there. Triple H is out of his chair.
There's no way Daniel Bryan's gonna make it.
He's almost
grab
there.
Big Show.
He's halfway there.
Tag to Kane. And Kane not gonna allow the helmet in a cheap shot
like
to Roman Reigns.
I said.
Talking about an uppercut. But look at here.
Look at this, look at this.
Look at here.
Daniel Bryan looking for the S-lock. Looking for the S-lock. Can
he's
he get Kane to tap out? And Big Show gonna save his teammate. Daniel Bryan driven into the timekeeper's area. That's going to force the referee to call this. And now Reigns from behind. And Roman Reigns unloading on Big Show. And Kane involved. Big Show with a chair right to the gut. Big Show with a steel chair.
Look out, Roman.
Like I said, in fairy tales, giants fall down. In real life, they beat people up.
And this giant's got the use of a chair, too. Oh, Superman punch!
Whoa.
Big Show still on his feet.
Out of nowhere, too. Oh, man.
Still on his feet. With a chair! Look at Reigns go! There goes Big Show! Uh-oh, look out from behind! Kane!
Man, see that right hand?
You're right, Buck. That was a solid right
hand.
Did
you see it? Whoa!
Went for the choke slam. Daniel Bryan! Oh, no! Bryan was going for Kane, it appeared.
And that inadvertently. That was an accident.
He was took it? Out
that was an was accident.
It? Was it?
That was an accident.
Well, Roman's oblivious to what happened.
I don't think he is. He knows Daniel Bryan just put both of his feet in his face.
Well, I think he understands that point. I don't think he saw how it played out, though.
Come on, Roman.
Exactly.
You kicked me in the face.